Hello, this is Dr. Priyanka Shukla. I am an Ayushakti doctor, MD in Ayurveda and practicing Ayurveda since 6 years. So today we are going to discuss about common cold. Common cold, or simply known as a cold, is a viral infectious disease of the upper respiratory tract that primarily affects your nose. Ayurveda believes that all diseases happen because the elements that make the body go out of balance. Common cold strikes because of the dampening of the digestive fire or agni. Now, what causes this dampening of the fire or digestive agni within? Obviously, the cold weather. Now, what happens because of the cold weather, there is a diminish in the body digestive fire or agni. Therefore, it fails to break down the ama or the toxins. These ama or toxins, they tend to accumulate in our channels or in the micro channels, and they produce phlegm. Phlegm, when combined with toxins or ama, leads to the production of mucus. It vitiated of kapha and pitta in common cold condition lead to the inflammation of mucus membranes of eyes, ears, nose, throat, pharynx and sinuses, and as a result the defense mechanism, there is the immunity releases certain substances like histamines and prostaglandins against external allergen factors, and this leads to symptoms like sneezing and running nose. The common symptoms which are found in the common cold are burning sensation in the nose and throat, sneezing, running nose, feeling of unwell and tiredness. The cure obviously lies in keeping the body digestive fire burning bright. So it is advisable to avoid cold foodstuffs like ice cream, yogurt, tomatoes, eggplant, because these foodstuffs, they dampen the digestive fire or agni. Foodstuffs like cakes or desserts which need large amount of digestive fire or agni to metabolize should be avoided. Warm spices like cloves, ginger, cumin, coriander should be included chiefly in our diet because basically they are amakata. Turmeric is an excellent home remedy because it helps to boost our immunity, as well as it is an ama burner. We at Ayushakti help you to treat these common cold conditions by various herbal formulations. Now, these herbal formulation, they work in varied manners. Herbal formulation helps to boost your immunity, break the blockages, lubricates your lungs, reduces the ama formation, hence dissolving the blockages of the respiratory tract and clearing the channels. Apart from these herbal remedies, we also advocate the use of Nasim. Nasim is a detoxification therapy wherein we instill herbal liquid or oil through nasal route. Now, the advantages or the benefits of this Nasim therapy is it helps to relieve the congestion of the sinuses and hence break the blockages of the head and the throat. It relieves hoarseness of voice and the pain which is there in the throat area. It improves the functioning of the sensory organs. In cases of a running nose, it helps to clear the blockages. Thus, for a more personalized care in cold cough, I request you to visit nearest Ayushakti centers. Thank you.